the Keen, the Teva or Camel Crown, perhaps the Luna or the Echo Yucatan. Which one should you buy? In this video, I will be looking at the top 5 hiking sandals available on the market today and will tell you which ones are best for you. As an outdoor enthusiast and mountain biker who loves testing gear, my review is based on quality, features, and value for money, giving you the best advice to help you pedal forward faster and further. If you'd like more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best hiking sandals. The 5th product on this list is the Camel Crown Leather Sandals. You'll first notice that these hiking sandals have a large heel absorption piece that might look odd at first. However, this feature will help with the shock of jumping, climbing, or descending. You will thank this sandal after a long hike. Furthermore, if you are looking for footwear that is freezing but still does an excellent job at protecting your feet, then the Camel Crown Leather Sandal is a great start. The Camel Crown has a leather sole and straps. They are exceptionally well stitched and offer excellent comfort. Additionally, they are fairly flexible, so the sandal won't feel stiff when walking. However, you might need to break them in at first before they give you that extra comfort flexibility gives you. Not only that, but the Camel Crown Leather Sandals are extremely versatile. You'll be able to walk through water and have little chafing issues. No more worrying about getting your socks and shoes wet. These sandals will dry very quickly due to the open nature of sandals. Its pros are, its heel has an extra built-in absorption sole to alleviate the strain on the feet, knees, and hips. Its flexible sole makes the Camel Crown flexible and comfortable so you can wear them longer before any discomfort occurs, and its ability to freely walk through water makes the sandal more versatile while hiking. However, the adjustment straps are short, which makes adjustment more difficult. The Camel Crown Leather Sandals are versatile, comfortable, and highly convenient for hiking. Up next in 4th place is the Echo Yucatan. With these next ones, you'll find an emphasis on comfort and style. The initial breaking in period can be annoying, but this is easily alleviated by going for short walks at first or just wearing them around the house before going on a full day hike. After that, you will find the leather sole and leather straps are great for walking. Furthermore, you will like the stylish options that the Echo Yucatan offers. With 22 options, the Yucatan has the most color choices on the list today. Such a variety will give you plenty of opportunities to pick out the best style for yourself. You also might like that the Echo Yucatan are open-toed shoes. What this does is to let your toes feel free and enable them to stretch without hindrance. Additionally, this also makes walking through mud, sand, water, or damp areas less daunting, as you will have no issues cleaning the shoe afterward. Not only that, but the Echo Yucatan sandals are both lightweight and durable. Furthermore, they also provide excellent grip while climbing. You'll find that they work quite well in most situations due to the excellent straps, design, and flexibility. Its pros are, its highly diverse set of colors options makes it easy to pick out your favorite colors. Its open-toed design allows your feet to breathe and causes less hassle when walking through water. And its material and design make it both lightweight and durable, which helps during hikes. However, they will cause blisters at first, which are uncomfortable and painful. The Echo Yucatan has excellent style options and is lightweight enough for all-day comfort when you're out and about. If you haven't found any hiking sandals that meet your needs yet, well, keep watching because I have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting this channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of my next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the Luna Also Flaco. If you've been looking for the most minimal hiking shoe possible, then you've come to the right place. The Luna Also Flaco brings both durability and flexibility to a thin and small strap sandal. You'll find that they are also very comfortable, despite the design. In addition, the Luna is designed to be the lightest yet most reliable sandal possible. The extreme minimalistic design also offers the ease of use and convenience of a normal sandal, but is so much better. And it doesn't end there. The bottom part of the shoe has excellent grip and does well against rough terrain. However, due to the thin design, you will be able to feel rocks and other sharp objects beneath your feet. But don't worry, the shoe will still protect your feet. Moreover, the Luna is made from Vibram Burr, or simply known as butyl rubber. This makes them reliable and tough for your hiking trips. Finally, it does a great job of providing you with the best fit possible. Men's or women's sizes are all an option. A total of 19 size options make getting the perfect fit for your foot easier. Its pros are, its minimalistic design makes it easy to use and extremely convenient for you and your feet's comfort. Its grip is excellent for rough terrain and helps to secure your feet during hiking trips on steep inclines, and its various sizes help to give you the best fit possible for extra comfort and reliability. However, they offer no color or style options. The Luna Osso Flaco are minimalist but excellent quality sandals for even rough hiking trips. They are perfect for more adventurous vacations. The second product on this list is the Keen Arroyo 2. If you've been looking for a heavy-duty hiking sandal with more protection, then look no further. The Keen Arroyo 2 is a thick, heavier, stronger, and more reliable hiking sandal than all the others on this list. You will first notice the closed-toe shoe design that will better protect your feet. Not only does this protect your toes and feet from the elements, but it also gives you a more stable shoe that prevents your foot from sliding forward. Many open-toed shoes have this problem when descending steep slopes, so it's nice to have. You will also appreciate the water-resistant upper. This leather upper offers durable protection against the elements and helps to prevent the leather from drying out, which will give the shoe a longer life before wearing down. Furthermore, you will love the 0.1-inch thick multi-directional lugs, which provide a superior grip on slippery and wet surfaces. Not only that, but the extra protection also runs up the shoes to act like a bumper. This will help to prevent injuring your feet and toes from rocks and other rough terrains. Lastly, you will particularly like the lightweight yet excellent stability the Keen Arroyo 2 provides. The external stability shank will give you improved mobility and torsion control on uneven surfaces. It's a perfect choice for those looking to go on longer summer hikes. Its pros are, its closed-toe shoe design helps to prevent injuries and keeps your feet safer than ordinary sandals. Its leather upper not only gives your feet extra protection, but also makes the shoe more durable against the elements, and its stability shank helps to give you both stability and mobility on long and rough hiking locations. However, your feet will sweat a lot in these sandals due to the extra protection. The Keen Arroyo 2 is an excellent closed-toe shoe that will provide you with the best possible protection when walking in the hills. Before I reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below this video for the latest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, my top hiking sandals are the Teva Strata Universal. These last ones offer amazing comfort, flexibility, and much more. Firstly, you will like that the Teva Strata Universal has decent color options. With four colors to choose from, you can better get the style you want. Black, coffee brown, burnt olive, and eclipse are the different picks, and they offer a solid color difference to be unique. Furthermore, you will also have a decent size option. You'll be able to choose from sizes 7 through 14. That's 8 sizes to give you the best fit possible for your foot size. The most important part is the comfort the Teva Strata Universal provides. The open-toed shoes are freezing and reduce sweating to a minimum. Furthermore, they feature Vibram Mega Grip soles with small micro traction lugs for unbeatable grip. You will be able to traverse almost any terrain and have the best comfort and grip possible. Not only that, but the comfort allows you to walk for hours without chafing or blistering. What's more, you will particularly like the quick drying feature as well. Sweat and water will dry quickly due to the open design. Similarly, this makes walking through small streams or rivers less of a hassle. You won't have to worry about the sandals being wet for long. Lastly, the Teva Strata Universal are vegan footwear, meaning they are made entirely of synthetic and plant-based materials, which helps the environment. Its pros are, it offers a decent color palette to give you more stylish options for everyday use. The specially designed Vibram soles give you excellent grip over any surface. Its open-toed design helps the quick drying of water or sweat to reduce the chance of blisters, and its materials is 100% synthetic and vegan-friendly to make the shoe recyclable. However, the sizes tend to run small, so be sure to double-check before ordering. The Teva Strata Universal are an incredibly well-made and environmentally friendly pair of hiking sandals that are suitable for any outdoor enthusiast. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If I helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys on the trails or in the next video.